गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ खुशबू अग्रवाल. आई एम हियर टू प्रेजेंट टॉक ऑन मजेंटो इंटीग्रेशन विद अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर. हाउ इट इज़ पॉसिबल टू इंटीग्रेट मजेंटो विद अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर एंड व्हाट इज़ द बेनिफिट्स. सो दीज आर द सम टॉपिक्स विच आई विल कवर टूडे. इंट्रोडक्शन, वॉट इज अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, वॉट इज द बेनिफिट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ मजेंटो विद accounting softwares, and what is the extensions for integration and which extensions are used for integration with Magento, and how it is possible to integrate Magento with accounting softwares through extensions. Now, as you know, Magento is a open source e-commerce platform. Magento provides users to integration with several different domains into one control panel and manage several different storefronts into one admin panel. If you are a owner of an online store, you will need to bookkeep your orders, send invoices, and keep track of your expenses. So such task might be difficult for you if you are not experienced bookkeeper. So two system integrates perfectly and makes every single aspect of e-commerce so much easier. Accounting software. What is accounting software? Accounting software is a computer software used by accounting professionals to manage accounting functions like accounts payable, accounts receivable, and payroll, trial balance. There are some accounting softwares that can be integrated with Magento, like Xero, QuickBooks, SageOne, Wave, MYOB, SASU, etc. QuickBooks. QuickBooks is the most popular accounting software. QuickBooks, this software comes in two variants. The first one is desktop version and the second one is cloud-based. And it is developed by Intuit. And Xero is an online accounting software. It is an alternative of QuickBooks and developed by New Zealand-based company. Used by small and medium-sized business for personal finance. Xero's cloud applications currently serve the accounting needs of some 370K companies worldwide and copious individual users. And MYOB is Mind Your Own Business, is the name of Australian multinational corporation. MYOB is GST and VAT ready for countries where GST and VAT is applicable. And MYOB is approved compliant in Singapore and Malaysia, for the purpose of government compliance. What is the benefits of integration of Magento with accounting software? With the help of integration, everything is automatically transformed from your Magento store to accounting softwares like orders, invoice payments, fulfillments, and much more. Outstanding invoices, expenses, claims, reports, and contacts. Extension for integration. What is the extensions and which extensions are required for integration? With the help of extensions, you have one-way or two-way interactivity with Magento and accounting softwares. Like customer sales and payments data will seamlessly flow into your accounting softwares, and inventory data will seamlessly flow into your Magento. So there are some extensions available that integrate with Magento to accounting softwares like ECC, Cart Span, Magento Connector, API to Cart, Unleash, Seligo, T-Hub, etc. Unify Enterprises, accounting software supported by Unify Enterprises are QuickBooks and NetSuite. Its price cost is $299, and Unify Enterprises provides some features like enhanced user interface, enhanced sales dashboard, CRM integration, etc. Cartspan supports accounting softwares like QuickBooks, PeaceTree, Sales50, and front accounting softwares. Its cost is $495. And Cartspan is a bi-directional interface for QuickBooks, PeaceTree, Sales50, and front accounting softwares. T-Hub supported accounting softwares is QuickBooks. Its price is $450. It provides two-way interactivity between Magento and accounting softwares, and it has two types, T-Hub Online and T-Hub Desktop. T-Hub Online provides cloud-based, T-Hub provides interaction between cloud-based Magento and cloud-based QuickBooks and Magento. And T-Hub Desktop provides integration between desktop-based QuickBooks and Magento. API to cart. Accounting software supported QuickBooks Zero, MYOB, SASU, SageOne. Its price is $500. With the help of API, you will be able to retrieve, update and synchronize products, customers, orders, and other data from your client's store on Magento and integrate with your software. So how it is possible of integration of Magento with QuickBooks through T-Hub? So T-Hub provides QuickBooks integrated order management solution for merchants using Magento platform. So key points of T-Hub that provides integration of Magento with QuickBooks. You can export products to QuickBooks from Magento, select the type of entry to be created like inventory, non-inventory, service and other charges, and create new products in QuickBooks and map existing products in QuickBooks. You can also export customers to QuickBooks from Magento. You can create, modify listings or accomplish both choosing suitable export method. And apply different access to customers. Export store orders to QuickBooks. You can filter orders you want to export, export discounts or create new ones. You create refunds, select suitable products, export options. And you can import products from accounting softwares to Magento also. So choose between import methods, create, update products, or do both, and select necessary product type. Now, how to integration of Magento with Jira using API to cart extensions. API to cart offers enhanced API system that enables quick and robust data manipulation opportunities. There are some key points of API to cart provide for integration of Magento with Zero. So it provides, so you can update changes in stock to your website automatically or manually with only a few clicks. And Magento orders are automatically imported into Zero to create sales orders and be up and running in minutes. It supports multiple currency and automatically create credit notes in Zero for order that are returned. You can export existing Zero stock inventory items to your Magento e-commerce online store, including stock code, stock descriptions, product notes, pricing, category and subcategories. It provides full support for GST, VAT, and sales tax, and for discount vouchers and coupons. Integration of Magento with Sales 50 using Cartespan. Cartespan extension is easy to use bidirectional interface for QuickBooks. It allows functionality between Sales 50 and Magento. There are some key points of integration that provides Cartespan. You can import as order, invoice or receipt. Customer ID handling, it provides data security also and manage multiple stores and support for Sales 50 multiple warehouses and manage effortlessly your stock levels and update changes in stock to your website automatically or manually with only a few clicks. So you can see how it is beneficial of integration of Magento with accounting softwares. You can easy your business to integrate accounting softwares with Magento so thank you, and maybe you have some questions.
Portion, right? Like, let's say if your accounting system supports multi-warehousing, how do you address the part for Magento support of multi-warehousing?
Magento
stores.
Multi-warehouse in Magento.
Yeah.
For Magento, we have to get one extension.
Correct. Yeah. So, if you use a third-party extension for multi-warehousing, how does it sync with your accounting extension as well?
Because the accounting can be different.
Yes, that will not.
So it has to be custom.
Custom work in the existing extension.
Now I want to invite Kelvin.